the stories you've heard. They don't tell the whole truth. The island is indeed the place of legend. There's power and vast riches as well. But those who've gone before you have simply vanished, never heard from again. I saw the horror, the madness that overcame the crew. It was beyond any evil the world has ever known. How I survived, I do not know. The contents of this box are not of this world. They will guide you to that one, wherever and whatever that may be. Go then, Captain. Charge your course and your fate. I will say a prayer for the souls of your crew.
Come closer. Your captain needs you. That devil's storm. But if something isn't right, to come so close, it's not fair.
Hello there. Rough landing, wasn't it? Oh, no. Well, a long, long time ago. It's nice to meet you as well. Though, to be completely honest, it would be not. I came from the Everfall settlement to check the beach after the nut. Well, you came through death all right. But they came back soulless, lost. Drowned. It's an unpleasant task. But I could use help at least trying to put them back to rest. If you're willing, of course. Yes, it's grim work, but I hope it gave you a little clue. Like I said, sorry, but there's some delicious boar nearby. Get some flint and wood, make a skinning knife at the fire, and I'll point you in the right direction.